children, generations. Exactly. You know, so you got people saying, like, a lot of Europeans saying that they're saying, well, it wasn't me. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. But when you read the Bible, okay, first thing, you ever seen a child born like crippled?
Yeah.
You ever ask yourself? Yeah. Some people say, well, his birth defect. That's not true. Is the Most High is the one that did that? I'm a prophet. Let's go to the Bible. Isaiah 14:21. Isaiah 14:21. Read.
Prepare slaughter for his children.
The Bible said, prepare slaughter for his children. His, which is Esau's children, right? Read on.
For the iniquity of their father.
For the sins of their father.
Yes,
for the sins of the father. So you remember that child was that was blind, right?
Yes.
What Christ said? John 10:1, after this. I think I get to, no, that's not.